Hi, I'm Abba.
I'm Mitch.
And I'm Rika.
And our word of the day is
Blursday.
What is Blursday?
Blursday refers to any day of the week because one cannot figure out what day it exactly is. When the pandemic initially kicked in, governments gave a stay-at-home order for their citizens. Everyone was in the corner of their homes 24/7. Work from home became the new work arrangement.
Schools and universities transitioned to virtual learning too. Even ESL schools, catering online lessons and YouTube videos about learning, have also boomed in the past months. With all these scenes happening in homes, every single day was almost like other days. Nothing much felt different.
Mondays used to be blue, and Fridays used to be moments of our last hurrah for the week. This kind of setup eventually gave birth to another one in the list of new words to describe 2020. With the difficulty of determining the day of the week, all days become blurry. Thus, people coined to the term Blursday.